Here's a video of how to take down a LR300 by Z-M Weapons, recently purchased by Paraordnance. There's a lot of interest in this rifle and how it works. I have to have one here, ready to take down and display the unique direct impingement gas system that operates on this rifle. So to start off, just want to double check. Chamber is empty. You can see there's nothing in there. So it's clear. So to take this down, this rifle down, what you need to do is get a bullet or some kind of a something to press a detente in the front of the gun here. Here's the detente. I'm taking this round, dummy round, and pushing it in. And then sliding it forward. So now I slid the front rail forward, and it attaches to two pins here. This thing comes off and sits on top of the buffer spring and gas tube and extended gas key. And here is what the gas system looks like. There's a spring on top of the extended key on the bolt, carrier key there. The gas tube is underneath here, and here's the gas block. To take this apart, what you simply do is hold down with your thumb, pull, and remove a little C-clamp that holds spring onto the extended gas key. Put that down. Now you're ready to break down the rifle. I'm going to take out the rear pin here, hold this, spring down with my finger, pull out the bolt carrier group and charging handle of the back. I'm just going to put this down now. Here is the bolt carrier group and charging handle. Let's put the charging handle off. Here is the bolt. It's half the weight of a normal AR-15 bolt, and it's been cut off somewhat, otherwise the bolt's pretty similar. And here's the key. Gas key is extended a long way here. It's about 11 inches long, and it goes over the gas tube and is covered in turn by the buffer spring. In the back here, there's a piece of rubber that the bolt bounces off of so it doesn't go back all the way, because I don't need a buffer tube for this particular rifle. Okay, so those are the pieces. And now, you can see the spring here is on top. I can easily take that out to clean it. Right now my gun's a little bit dirty because I've been using it somewhat. And there's the gas tube. So now to put it back together, put the gas spring back on into the upper part here, put it down, take the charging handle, stick it over the extended gas key off rod, put it in the end like so, make sure the gas key fits over gas tube. I drop it all the way in till it locks. This lines up here. Put that in. Take the C clamp, a little C clamp I took off. Pull it back. The spring. Make sure this doesn't move. There, it's locked in place. Pull back the spring like with my thumb. Put the C-clamp back in, it's like so, let it go. Reassemble the gun here, take the rail that goes on top. Notice there's a groove here where it locks in. I slide that on till it pushes down below that. Push it on. It locks in, doesn't move, nice and secure. There it is. Functional test. Safety on. Dust jacket up. Cover, dust cover. And there you have it. LR300, broken down and reassembled.